If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Hello everyone, Melcadrien here, and we're back with more Shovel Knight. Last time we took care of a couple pests, and we collected some nice treasure. Now we have to pick from the three we have. However, I've already chosen. You know where I'm at? Propeller Knight. Why? Because of the sub-weapon this place has. I remember this part of the area, and how useful this sub-weapon is. So we are going to be doing the Propeller Knight stage. Falling blocks. Useful and dangerous. Can't have that. Money! I don't know if what else I can use it for, but I'm not one to look a gift in the mouth. Well, I'm not one to argue that it never hurts to have some good loot. Ugh. That mage is gonna be annoying. Thank you, anchors. You hit it behind it. You hit it behind the wall. Nice. Clever use of the hiding wall. I see a secret block with treasure. Got it. Propeller rats? Looks like they got more sophisticated. Nah, I'm not gonna get that gem. Shame. Too bad your shields are gone. You probably could have beaten me there. Ah well. Not of any consequence to me. Alright, where is that secret? Where is that chest, huh? Ouch. Come on, rat. There we go. Two. Now just regular propeller rats. Not the combat rats, but the regulars. No, my gem. Oh, I see. Hey, we gotta get all the treasure. How else are we gonna get ourselves that retirement farm? One, two. We got it. And with just barely any life left. Anything over here? No, there isn't. Okay. And there's the checkpoint right there. Ah! I was worried we wouldn't get something to heal ourselves with. And a full heal it is. Thank you. Thank you very much. Moo. Troll rat. I didn't need it. Ha. Take that. Okay. Come on. Get down there. Maybe I need to add some weight. There we go. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. There's the chest. Chester, lay it on me, buddy. The propeller dagger. Yeah. Soar through the sky with blade first. Now you can reach all sorts of places. For magic? It's not that bad. But it allows me to fly in the sky. Sure doesn't have the rapid fire power of the gauntlets, but wow, it really is useful. Really is useful. I guess I wasn't at the place yet. There we go. Now let's go fishing. Bam 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 bam. Trying to be sneaky, huh? Take that. Yes. Yes! Oh, this is gonna open us a lot of, well, safe avenues. Like, not dealing with most of these. Except when it doesn't work. Phooey. Oh well. Still useful. Dang. Ugh. Dang it. Now we gotta wait for the rotation. There we go. Blasted mage. We made it through. Stop doing that. You can blow... Well, you can cool me down later. Right now, I want to fight the boss. There are a lot of you, aren't ya? Little buddies. There. Gotcha. No trying to blow me off now. Come on, I want the money. And the magic. Magic's always good. This is reminding me a lot of Mega Man 2, but without the dragon, which is probably for the best. Man, that was the one thing that that was really difficult about that level, having to run from this dragon while being on these small blocks. Oh, I gotta say, those level designers sure know how to make a level hard. Come on, buddy. Aren't you gonna fight? Thanks for the help. More treasure. So that's what you were hiding, huh? Confiscated. I want that checkpoint. Oof. Okay. There's a lot of force there. Okay. No, no. I lost more money. Next time, don't pogo it. There we go. Okay. We're good. We're through. Whoa! Ooh, that was close. Bah! Okay. Nice work on that gimmick there. First it's slow, then it goes real fast. No! I'm not gonna be able to get that. I'm losing money. I am literally losing a ton of money. Why? All because I keep going into those spikes. And falling down the pit. This part of the level is probably what's gonna hurt me a lot. No, no, what happened there? What happened? I thought I was gonna make it. I thought I would be able to do it. Turns out, it bit me in the butt. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Well, we're basically low on money now. Oh well. Such is life. At one point you're rich, you're pretty well off, and then you finally realize that you've spent all your money buying everything that you want. Sure, you're pretty well off, but the desire to get more loot is there. Oh. You're not done with the whole gimmicky thing, huh? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. The last part is just gimmicking us. I'm not gonna hate on this gimmick because it really, really is what this level is made for. The movement of air in a whole literal sense. There we go. Okay. Let's do this again. And then fall back into the pit. Oh, God. My need to recover my money is great. My need to recover my money is great. Even though there is almost no reason for me to collect it. I got distracted trying to say that word properly. Collect it. Ah. Sure, it may not have been a tongue twister, but it certainly twisted mine. It's almost like one of those tongue twisters, like she sells seashells at the seashore. Why does she sell seashells? I have no idea. She just wants to. Well, goodbye, money. I knew ye. I'll never forget ye. Here lies a lot of money. May we remember it fondly. Ah, my petite blue friend. The sunset. She is beautiful, no? Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester. Oh, so rude, my crew. They were not hospitable. My ship, it was not magnificent. I'm not here to be entertained. I must reach the Tower of Fate. Oh, business, no pleasure. Ah, such a shame. Very well, then. Oh, God. On guard indeed. Jab, jab, jab. Ooh, bombs. Lots of bombs. Whoa! There goes part of the level. The boss room. Okay. You certainly do have a couple of tricks up your sleeve. I might want to bring my anchor. We're almost done here. On guard! Goodbye! Oh yeah, the Pogo is real. You may be able to fly like a buzzing little bee, but I can swat you with my shovel. No, do not swat bees. They're what the world keeps, well, going. In fact, be wary about swatting anything with a shovel, because a shovel can really hurt a person. That's your PSA for this video. Well, well. What do we have here? Another guy. Maybe later. Maybe later. For now, though, this is Melcadrien, and this is a playthrough of Shovel Knight. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment down below, as well as follow me on Twitter and Tumblr, or Tumblr, if you want to. I do, however, appreciate it. Thank you. Have a wonderful day, everyone, and I'll see you all next time. Have a great day, and happy gaming.